front.
Okay.
Just push it like up that way.
Okay.
Down that way.
Leave it, it's running.
That way, down that way.
I said leave it, it's running. Jeez. Ready then? Matt, pay attention. I don't know.
We're not allowed to tell you, but it's a secret. They auditioned for Dr. Dance, the Sky TV programme, so we're not sure how well they're going to do, but you might want to watch the TV in January. Anyway, the next dance they're going to do is Viennese Waltz. He's with his partner, Melissa. They solicited in Leicester, so they're doing some practice tomorrow, because in just over a week's time, we've got the international competition, which is 2 days of international competition in Brentwood. Matt and Jay will be doing the under-14s. We hope they're going to make probably the semi-final, I mean, realistically. Final then. You can dream. It's a very tough competition because you get Chinese kids come over that look about 21 and dance in the under-14s. Some of them even turn up in a car and drive in the then dance in the under-16s. Apparently in China you don't have to register the birth for 3 years, so you can be 3 years old and still be nothing. So, right, are you two going to get changed for Latin, or do some more?